plant your tomatoes yet? If so, this weekend may ruin your hard work. First Alert meteorologist Byron Morton has what you need to know to save your garden during this wild spring weather.
We live in a desert. We haven't had 10 inches of rain in 2 years.
Drought, wind, freezing temperatures, our dramatic weather has probably discouraged you from getting your garden going, especially those tomatoes you're dying to plant. But the garden guy, Rick Hobson, says there are some things you can put in the ground right now.
Perennials can be planted. Trees and shrubs can be planted. Lawns should be fertilized.
You just have to know how to shield your soil lovers from the harsh elements.
Put up something that to the west or the south to protect it from the wind and until it gets its feet in the ground and it's a little more established.
And when the temperatures tumble, Rick says treat your garden as if it were your friend.
Just a light blanket over it. There's a thing called an insulate blanket or a frost cover. Don't use plastic.
But none of this matters if there's no moisture.
And Rick says this is probably the best drought buster you're going to find. Mulch like this is guaranteed to keep liquid gold in your garden.
Mulch is huge.
Think of mulch as if it were a dam. The more mulch, the bigger the dam, and the more water that will stay in the ground for your garden to feed off of. Byron Morton, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The average date of the last freeze in spring for Albuquerque isn't until April 13th, so...